Good day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay solution tutorial channel. I am Emanje Adaviruku. Today I want to show you how to join Excel sheet to attribute table in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. I have this data in Excel sheet. I have the ID, the state name, number of households, males, females, both sexes, and total populations. So I want to join it to a shape file in QGIS. So let's go to QGIS now and load in the shape file. So click here to add the shape file. Let's navigate to the folder where I have the shape file. So I have it here as a Nigerian states. Here is it. Click open. Let's bring this up. Click add. Close. So here I have the Nigerian states shapefile here. If I right click and open the attribute table of this shapefile, open attribute table. See here I have the two fields. I have the ID field and the state name. And if I come back to my Excel sheet, I have also a field called ID. So this is the common field. The ID field and state name is the common ID between the Excel sheet and this shapefile. So I want to join this Excel sheet using this ID to that shapefile. So to do that, I have to save this Excel sheet in CSV. Click on File. Save as. Let's save this Excel sheet. Let's call it population data, for example. So then here, choose the format as CSV, comma delimited, and you click on save. Click OK. Click yes. So we have saved it now. Now let me close this. Now what to do now is to bring that CSV Excel sheet into QGIS. So what to do is we can go back to that folder. This is it. I have it here as population data. So I can just drag and drop in QGIS. I just drag and drop in QGIS. I bring it here and drop. So I've dropped it here now. So what to do now to join it, you come back to this Nigerian state shapefile, the shapefile. Right click, go to properties. Now you come to join. This symbol is join. Click on join. Then click on this plus sign, this add new join. Click on it. Then the layer we want to join is this population data. Sorry, I wrote addition. So it's population data. So, and the field we want to join is the common field, which is the ID. That's the field. Then the targeted field, that is the targeted field here in the shapefile, is the ID. So we are using the common field between the two to join them. So here you click on join field. So the field we want to join is number of household, males, females, both sexes, and populations. So all the field you want to join, you click on that and click on OK. Then you apply and click on OK. So if you now come back here now to the Nigeria state shapefile and open the attribute table, you can see it has been joined. It has been joined, but as it is now, it's just a temporary join. To have it permanently, you have to export it. Then right click on that field and you see export. Then save feature as. You navigate to the folder where you want to save it. In this case, I still want to save it in my exercise folder, so let's call it Nigeria state population, and the format is shapefile. Click on save. and click on OK. So you can see it has been added. You can uncheck this. So if you now right click and open the attribute table, so you have it now. So this is how to join Excel sheet to add